Let's go. We've got some stellar news for you guys. You're not going to want to miss this. If you're interested in Whatnot and you've been utilizing Whatnot, it is time to step up your game. It's time to get knee deep into this because Whatnot has gone PC. What do we mean by that? Well, you go to the PC, you log on to your user profile or your user panel from a PC. Check out what you're going to see now. Boom. You are going to see your live feeds up there ready to go. But why is this next level? Let's talk about this for a second. Why is this next level? We're going to go ahead and duplicate a couple of these tabs real quick. And you're like, hey, Andy, why are you doing that? That's nuts. You're crazy. And I'm like, yeah, I'm crazy. But hey, Torpedo, let's hang out with Torpedo. Then we're going to go ahead and get that set to size and move that along right over here. And oh, hey, let's hang out with Going Twice Comics. What's up, buddy? How are you doing? Let's hang out with Going Twice Comics and let's get that set right over here. And bam, while we're at it, let's hang out with Mill Geek Comics. See, all right. What is up, guys? We are going to hang out with them and we're going to set that. Look at that. Looking pretty. And then while we're at it, let's hang out with Duffy Boy as well. And look at that right there. This is the next level that I'm talking about when we want to utilize Whatnot on our PCs. I now have four. Oop, look like Duffy Boys might not be live right now. Let's check that out again. We've got four live streams that we are now watching simultaneously where we can bid and interact with books at the same time. This is one screen, people. You can have four more on a separate screen. That's why this is so dope. Why is this important? Well, if you take a little bit of a Google searching look into PCs and mobile devices, currently now in 2020, the ownership of smartphones is up to 85%. But yet when you look at the PC side of things, PC ownership or people that have access to a PC in their household is still at about 85%, roughly the same, which means Whatnot's going to play ball in both parks and it's going to bring the best of Whatnot all the way around. And this is going to be amazing because there's still a lot of places in this country and a lot of places in this world where mobile connectivity just isn't a reality for a lot of people. They're hardwired in or they're using satellite communication. So this gives other people an opportunity to check out Whatnot and get familiar with Whatnot. And is this not the coolest thing? We talked about how this is used to be a thing for us on the YouTube auctions when we watch three or four YouTube auctions at the same time. We're currently looking at four live streams at the same time live on Whatnot, and I could pull up four or five more. The only thing that's holding me back now is the amount of RAM based in my PC that could handle this many windows at the same time. And as you can see, this is running very smooth, very cleanly on a 10-year-old personal computer. 10-year-old computer, I'm running four lives right now. You can see the chat's rolling. How dope is this? I'm excited. This is next level here. For those of you that are sellers on Whatnot, that means just knocking on your door is that ability to actually load and build your sales live from the PC as well. So I'm looking forward to that. But until then, some of those tips and tricks that we shared with you guys over on the Whatnot Clinic on the Comic Man Andy channel here will help you out bridge those gaps. But I just wanted to share this with you. This is a hot bit of news. I am stupid excited about this and about the future for Whatnot selling and buying because this is going to be a blast. As you can see how crisp and clean this is rolling. I am digging this. I wanted to bring this to you guys as soon as I found out today when I got home. This is epic. But tune in tonight to Comic News Weekly over on Simpleman's Comics channel to catch Comic News Weekly with us where we talk about some of the other great news right now. So this is absolutely stellar. Just wanted to share this with you guys. You guys know how I'm going to do it, right? I'm going to go peace out. I'm going to go pinkies out. I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side. Be sure to follow me on TikTok. Be sure to follow me here on YouTube. Be sure to follow me on the Whatnot app. And be sure to follow me on IG as well. This connective tissue that is comic books is a fantastic thing. Most fantastic thing all day, every day are all of you, each and every one of you coming here every day to every week and supporting the rest of the community out there. But guess what? You know what I'm going to say next? Stay original and take care of each other's. See y'all on the next side, on the flip side, on the next side, flip side, next side. Take care of each other. Peace out, y'all.
Be excellent to each other and party on, dudes.